There's a new skin-crawling advertisement from the state that is getting a lot of attention. As News 13's Chris McKee found out, it's part of a new effort from a state department looking to sharpen its role as a consumer watchdog.
It starts with a painful-looking tattoo job.
Are you even licensed to do this?
And ends with what could be your worst nightmare.
Hey, bro, you have any ointment for this?
It's a gruesome message.
Unlicensed tattoo and piercing artists can cause serious infection.
From a state agency that's hoping to do more to protect people.
Our new mantra is consumer protection.
Marguerite Salazar is the state's new superintendent of RLD, the Regulation and Licensing Department.
I really want people to understand what it is we do in the first place.
They do critical oversight of job licenses for more than 500,000 New Mexican workers at barbershops and salons, construction firms, tattoo parlors, and more.
We don't only want to be that department that does enforcement, but we want to do a lot of prevention.
And that's where the new tattoo ad comes in, along with two other older ads that RLD filmed years ago but didn't use until now.
It's my job to make sure that you're not overserved.
Protect your nails. Protect yourself.
We need to be out there making sure that those folks are doing the right thing.
On the heels of an HIV outbreak at an unlicensed Albuquerque salon, Salazar says she is pushing to unleash the agency to do more enforcement.
And that's probably one of our biggest concerns is unlicensed practitioners.
But the agency also says they want to remind the public to help them in identifying any situation they think could be dangerous.
We really rely on consumers to let us know what they see. If something doesn't seem right, we really want them to call us.
Chris McKee, KRQE News 13.
RLD says it has been able to buy more vehicles for inspectors to get out in the field in this last year. They've also hired more people, cutting job vacancies from 27% to about 10%.